Okay, the odds are even. Now let's teach that fat fuck a lesson. All right, follow me, guys.
Fellas. Shouldn't be doing this. Vito can handle himself.
Some extra firepower ain't gonna hurt.
Let's go, Vito. We got your back.
You're gonna end up just like your old man. I never trusted you from the moment I saw you. You miss your old man, Vito? Don't worry, you're gonna see him soon. You know what's gonna happen to you when people find out about this? You think you could just fucking do something like this and walk away? You fuck! You're gonna die here, Vito! Just like your father! Like father, like son, Vito!
I spent my whole life trying not to make the same mistakes my old man did. Then I find out I'm following in his footsteps. It was good to finally know the truth, though. Derek's death also helped me resolve another problem. Whoa. Looks like I just found Derek's retirement funds.
Hey, Vito. We can take things from here.
What about the cops?
Thank you. Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Look out!
Get the fuck out.
Oh, Christ, you just shit me pants.
Joe wasn't home. At first, I thought he was just running a little late, so I went to grab something to eat. Two hours later, Joe still wasn't home. It was getting dark, and I was getting worried. I had to go look for him. Maybe Joe checked in with Eddie at the Falcon. Come on, I need to borrow this.
Don't kill me, please!
I didn't do anything to you.
Ah! My nuts!
Help!
Vito, good, you're here. You hear what happened?
Well, what's going on?
Henry's dead.
What?
The fucking chinks hacked him to death in broad daylight.
Why?
So you don't know anything about it?
Well, Henry wanted to bring me in on some deal, but I passed. What happened?
Yeah, well, Henry is, well, was stupid. He was dealing dope with the Tongs. He knew this was off limits and he got caught. Carlo let him off with a small fine and told him he'd forget about it. But the chinks double-crossed Henry and hacked him to pieces in the middle of the park.
Shit.
Ain't no doing business with the yellow man. But there's worse. Henry wasn't working alone. Yesterday, some guys massacred a shitload of the chinks over in Chinatown. Now they figure it must have either been us or Vinci. They already started threatening Vinci. If this don't get settled fast, we're all in deep shit. You sure you don't know nothing about it?
Not a thing, Eddie, I swear.
Yeah? How about Joe?
Joe? Joe was with me last couple days.
Well, you're lucky then. Carlo's out of town right now, but when he gets back, it ain't gonna be pretty.
No shit.
You better not be shitting me, Vito.
Let's try Giuseppe next.